The week of April 7th through the 13th is National Library Week. The theme this year, libraries equal strong communities. I stopped by the Norfolk Public Library to see why the people there think this theme is accurate and why the library deserves to be celebrated.
It levels the playing field for a lot of people who don't have resources on their own and that they can come somewhere and access those services. But it also provides enlightenment and entertainment and education for all kinds of people across classes and races and socioeconomic stratuses. And, you know, it's just, it really does make the community a better, stronger place to live.
Libraries of the 21st century look a little different than the first public libraries established in the United States in the 1800s. But they serve the same general purpose.
You know, libraries were always about learning. That was always the point, was people self-directed education of your own lifelong learning needs. And it's just the containers for that information has changed over time. It used to always, of course, be in a book. Well, now we have lots of options for where that self-directed learning comes from.
The main option, it seems, is through the internet. But even though access to learning resources is available without even leaving the house, libraries are being used now more than ever.
We looked at usage of the library before the internet was common and usage after the internet was common, and our usage was up by 35%. Just because people have access to information doesn't mean they have all the tools they need to access it, and it doesn't mean that they want to access it that way or even can. So just because we have more information than ever at our fingertips, it doesn't mean we don't need our libraries.
Along with the increase in public use, there's an increase in library jobs, and librarian employment is expected to rise by 9% by 2026. And I'm told the people filling these jobs aren't the mean librarians you always seem to see in movies or TV shows.
It's really a great place to be. You're surrounded by knowledge and people that love knowledge. Librarians are curious and they're problem solvers, and that's the kind of people that tend to gravitate towards library jobs now, are people that love that part of the job and love working with people. And so it's a wonderful place to work.
Reporting from Norfolk, Chris Williams, News Channel Nebraska.